James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to Shahobaz Journey. This stage was unlocked during the last stage when I completed the star objectives, because it was so easy to complete. Now also, this stage also has its own star objectives that are easy. So we got Sima Zhao, Guo Hua, and Wang Yuanji, and I'm going to go with Guo Hua. Now, as I was saying about the star objective, it's extremely easy to complete in this stage too, so I'm going to complete it.
I do not fear death if it comes on the field of battle.
And besides, if I complete, I get to see the event cutscene. Basically, the star objective is to prevent Shahoba from meeting Jiang Wei. Now, if you're Guo Hua, you technically have it harder than Sima Zhao or Wang Yuanji, because you go down a path which requires some platforming skills. Yes, platforming skills. Sima Zhao and Wang Yuanji don't have that, so they're a lot easier to do. But either way, this stage is basically extremely easy. If you fail the star objective, I question it a bit if you do. Basically, defeat Shahoba before Jiang Wei and Shahoba can meet up. That's your star objective.
I must defeat Jiang Wei before I can meet with Shahoba. We won't be able to have a proper conversation if he's around. Yuanji and I will attack Zhang Wei from the west. Guo Hua, take the mountain road and block Shahoba's path.
So Guo Hua's job is to create distractions so Shahoba is delayed.
We're pursuing him. We must try to stop him without being seen. I cannot believe that Master Shahoba would leave us for Shu. How can I ever face the general?
It's funny, he's like, you can't be seen yet, you're fighting all these Shu soldiers. right now, basically Shahoba's going down the middle, while Sima Zhao and Wang Yuanji going down the west side, and while Guo Hua, me, going down the east, creating roadblocks for Shahoba, making him take detours.
That stone pillar looks about as fragile as I am. Perhaps we can use it to block their path. How cowardly to target a sick man with a ballista. Still, it'll be useful to take down that pillar.
Now, Guo Hua's moveset has not changed at all since Dynasty Warrior 7.
Go for now. Don't think you've won.
I wish it kind of changed a bit, because it's kind of awkward to use his moveset sometimes. So basically, you take the ballista, shoot down this pillar here, and that will cause a roadblock, making Shahoba take the long way around. Which will technically buy you some time to get past the next obstacle, which is the annoying part for Guo Hua.
That should buy us some time.
I'm probably going to screw up the next part several times, but I have so much time because Shahoba is not very fast. He's not even at the first bull block yet. I shouldn't be wasting my time here. There it is.
The valley below here is a den filled with beasts. Take care not to fall in.
And this is technically kind of hard, because, you know, characters in this game aren't meant to really jump around so much. Oh, dang. See, it's so sensitive.
Why is the robot?
But I can't. I need to jump from the edge or I'm not going to make it. But if I get too close to the edge, I'll fall off.
That's
so, like I just did. Okay, let's get back up there. There should be a ladder. I don't want to waste time fighting these tigers. Where is the ladder? Oh, no wonder there's no ladder. I'm on the wrong side. There it is. Let's try this again. Ow. Okay, not that tiger. Climb. Okay. And Guoha doesn't have a double jump yet, so I wish I did. Then I can reach. I can jump from a long distance. Oh, wrong way, James. Right? Yeah, wrong way. I can jump from anywhere. Oops. Let's go back that side. Oh, come on, see, I jumped too far away. See, jumping in this game is very hard. Games like this aren't meant for platforming, seriously. Unless they're a double jumping character, or they have double jumping available, then it's good. Gotta jump here. Because I can jump from any distance and make it. That wasn't really good, James. That was terrible. Oh, I almost fell off. Oh, wrong way. I can't screw up again, because Shahobaz actually making good progress. Gotta get to the next roadblock and set it up. Ah, there we go, made it. See, the other officer that was with me gets, like, take a shortcut after I pass it. That's not really fair, I did all the hard work.
That's as far as you go. If you want to get by here, you'll have to defeat me first.
Okay. Suck the life out of you. That actually works. Okay. I don't want to follow up with it. I don't use Guoha normally, as you can tell.
I promised too many people that I would survive this battle. So I guess this is goodbye.
I have survived much more difficult battles than this.
But I always wonder about Guohai's weapon, the arm cannon. What is he actually shooting? It can't be bullets, because bullets weren't, you know, around during this time period. I guess he's shooting out BBs? Or, you know, iron shards, maybe, from, you know, the tips of arrows?
Still,
who knows? But
down,
it's not bullets.
It'll buy us some time.
Let's get this roadblock going.
We can take down the bridge below. As long as my helm holds out, that is.
Okay, take out this tree, I presume. Right. Not that. The tree. There we go. That'll slow Shahobaz down even more. I destroyed the bridge, technically. Okay, from here let's get down to the garrison down there. I think that's the end of this.
Lord Sima Zhao has made contact with Jiang Wei. It looks as though he rode out ahead of Master Shahobaz.
What happened to the bridge? Somebody trying to halt my progress? No, I'm overthinking things.
Oh, actually, I should have to get down to help Sima Zhao against Jiang Wei, I think.
We have achieved our objective. I'm starting to feel faint from happiness.
Let's get through this checkpoint and help out.
I must meet up with Master Sima
Zhao. To do my best.
We'll defeat Jiang Wei and dispel Master Shahobaz's fears for good.
Ah! So as soon as you defeat Zhang Wei, your structure is done. But unless you actually stay put the entire stage and don't move, then yeah, then you would fail. That's kind of hard to do.
Master Sha Ho Ba has been welcomed by Xu. Your efforts to try and change his mind are futile.
I shall show you how battle is won.
And we're done.
Nobody stands in our way any longer. Sha Ho Ba, if we could just talk for a while.
Oh, it's left to actually defeat Sha Ho Ba now. Shouldn't be too difficult.
That's the spirit.
Once again, you proved to us all why you deserve your status.
You? What are you doing here? Are you really that eager to slay me?
Master Sha Ho Ba, I... You have to listen to me.
Is it talking? Okay. Need some life energy. It's really creepy, this loser, I find. He's sucking like the youth out of him or something.
I promise to do
disconnect.
My best.
You're going to kill me? You're going to overthrow our lord? Cut me down? Take the army for yourself?
Just calm down. You and I, we've always got on pretty well. I don't think that has to change.
But Lord Cao Shuang!
The simple fact is, he was an incompetent fool. You don't even see that, cowering in fear. Your father was strong and brave. Forget house and bloodline. That is how a man and an officer should be. If you are truly his son, then that is what you should have inherited from him.
Not his house, but his way of life. I'm sorry! Father! I've shamed your legacy! And you all. I've caused you trouble too. My apologies. I promise, I shall repay you in battle.
Good. Then let's go home.
Thanks for watching the Dynasty Warriors 8 walkthrough. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.